My name is Ricochet, and I was going to be a service dog for a person with a disability, but I ended up falling short. How many other dogs end up at the shelter when they don't live up to other people's expectations? I have taken lemons and turned them into lemonade. I'm making a huge difference in the world because my human didn't give up on me. How many Ricochets are in the shelter today? I urge you to put your board down and visit your local animal shelter. Please adopt a shelter pet.